Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Make sure that you subscribe to my channel for further new updates. Let's move on the point. Most of the countries having providing visa for students up to 3 years or 4 years. So then after we will renew it. But in Philippines, they will provide a valid visa for 1 year only. So we have to apply for visa extension by every year. Okay, so when you are coming here in Davao City or any of Philippines, you will come with your tourist visa. So after coming to this college, so your visa, tourist visa, will convert into your student visa after 1 year. So we have to pay for it, and every year we have to pay up to 17,100 pesos. It means it almost equal to 26,000 rupees. Okay, so that's what I am wishing to tell you. Okay, so I am going to tell again. So we have to pay 17,100 pesos. It means 26,000 rupees per year for your visa processing. And also, what is ACR card? So in India we are having Aadhaar card. So in Philippines also they are providing ACR, means alien certificate. Like for the foreigners, they will provide you like Aadhaar card. Okay, so this is also is very important here. So we need to extend the ACR card also. Okay, for this they will charge only 100 pesos. Okay, so if you have any more questions, please comment here. Okay, thank you.